Working with conversions. Converting inches to miles. Here's our game plan. We begin at inches. We move on to feet, and we end up with miles. Let's go over our two conversion factors. 1 foot equals 12 inches. Here we put it into a ratio with 12 inches over 1 foot. Now we can make that equal to 1 foot over 12 inches. They both are equal to 1. Next conversion factor. Miles equals 5,280 feet. We can turn this into a ratio with miles over 5,280 feet. Now we can make that equal to 5,280 feet over miles. Both are equal to 1. To begin, let us try to convert 3 miles into inches. Here we have 3 miles. Let's insert the conversion factors. Times 5,280 feet over miles. Times 12 inches over 1 foot. What we are converting to is on top. We insert one label to cancel out another label. Everything cancels except inches. Now we multiply. 3 times 5,280 feet is 15,840. Multiply that by 12, we get 190,080 inches. That is our solution. So 190,080 inches equals 3 miles. Let's look at it backwards. Now we convert 190,080 inches into miles. Here's the game plan. We begin with miles, move to feet, and then inches. We have two conversion factors. Again, 1 mile equals 5,280 feet. We place it into two ratios that are equal to each other. We will use the one on the left this time. Our other conversion factor is 1 foot equals 12 inches. Again, we put this into two ratios and make them equal to each other. We will be using the 1 foot over 12 inches this time. Remember, we are converting inches to miles. 190,080 inches. Let's insert the conversion factors. Times 1 foot over 12 inches times 1 mile over 5,280 feet. What we are converting to is on top. We insert one label to cancel out another label. Everything cancels except miles. Here we multiply 190,080 times 1. We continue to multiply across. Now we divide 190,080 by 63,360 to get 3 miles. So 3 miles equals 190,080 inches. Take care and thanks.